Yes, Joshua Peterson, Peterson Electric here today in Loveland, Colorado on a customer's house. So the odd request was once the basement was finished, this furniture was going to be over the switches. And they were just curious if we could move to right over here. What the foundation of the wall right there doesn't really allow that without a lot of major cutting. So we came up with this idea using Caseta. Lintron, which is going to be a wireless device system here. It does all these different types of bulbs and it's dimmable and it works off of your phone as well. So what we're going to do today is cut in a 3-game box, put in our templates, and then mount our battery picos inside of there. Okay. What that's going to allow us to do is put it all the way here without cutting drywall. What we do have to do though is this is a three-way from here to here, and that's feeding that on that side. Those switches hanging out as a dead end. This one for the stair is a three-way. This side is your power, that side is your switch leg. This side is just a single pole of these lights right here. Essentially, what we're going to do is blank off two of them, put in one of the picos, the master, in here. For this one, and then we're going to have these guys turn them on and off. But we're going to cap off the, and tie through the power 100% to that side and drive it up to that side too. That allows them, the masters, to have their power up on these two ends, and we'll reroute that current through. Then we're going to blank this off and only have one spot here, and then after that we're going to end up with our three picos here, and then you can dim here, here, or if they choose to dim right there, they can. But with these picos, they also dim as well. And it'll be controlled from their phone through an app. So we're going to see, make sure that all this works. I believe it will. And we installed this in our house and had to do something similar. But yeah, cutting all these three around the corner gives us an option to not have to trash drywall. So that's kind of one of the reasons why we got certified in this lighting design. And we really enjoy the switching possibilities. So we'll show you a second video. Thanks.